Hello everybody, this is Private Funny Man. I want to show you something cool that I just finished building. Right over here we got a door you can see. It doesn't really work. Button doesn't work. And basically what I built right here is a combination lock. So all these switches have to be in the right position in order for you to get in. Mine's super easy. It's just down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And you push this button, door opens. Once you step on this, if I can get into the door, once you step on that, the door closes again. And basically, it's just a bunch of combinations of a whole bunch of different gates, logic gates that you can use. There's NOR gates. Here's an AND gate, another AND gate. This, I can't remember what this is called. This is a special like memory one. And basically, it's all wired together so that in order to get in, you have to do this certain amount of combinations and press the button. But to get out, all you have to do is step on the pressure plate, and it closes again behind you. That's all I wanted to show you guys for today. Click like if you had it. Maybe I'll do a tutorial on it. A simpler one, not with six locks, but probably with three. Yeah, so just let me know if you like it, if you want to see more. All right, see you next time.